Welcome back to Enterprise Center. The Blues take on the Kraken for the first time. And they are red hot at home. Their third longest home point streak in their history. 11-0-1 in their last 12 games. Darren, that's pretty good, my friend.
Absolutely right. They wanted to make Enterprise Center a more difficult place to opposition to play against, and they've certainly done that. Didn't do it last year, they're certainly doing it this year.
And he's gone for about 6 weeks. The former Blue comes in front, and Husso is down, and he makes that save on Blackwell. And now fed in front by Yanni Gourde, a save again by Husso. And Barbashev away, now ahead. Here comes Falk, he comes in, drops it off to the net now, pass back, and intended for O'Reilly from Barbashev. That was blocked there at the defense, and it never got to O'Reilly. And now it is Blackwell in his own zone for the former Lightning Cup winner, Gourde. Blues back in. Here's Barbashev, shoots it on goal, and a save by Drieger. He circles the wagon. Pass in front, what a pass. Now for Thomas, and he got in too tight and couldn't pull the trigger.
Minor penalty coming up.
And it's a slash, I believe, perhaps Giordano. Of Drieger, and off the glass. And now around again for Kyrou. Funnels it around for Barbashev. Pass in front. That's tipped by Gourde. Now stolen, Barbashev. He comes in for Kyrou. Back in front, Thomas tripped up. And no call. Man, he was wide open and knocked down. Now a pass up the far wing intended for Appleton. No icing here. And Wallman, a good play. Now onto the veteran side. Oh, he gives it up. Donato stole it. He comes in. A shot right on goal. And a save by Husso. What a chance there for Ryan Donato. Here's Dunn again. Wrist shot. Tip just wide by Yarncroft, the former Predator.
How many times have we seen that little stutter step there by Dunn to change the angle? That was a smart play there.
Now Scandella ahead on the wing. Blues overskate it. And a diving play in front and a drive wide of the goal. That was Johansson off the bench.
Just his eyeballs and Billy Husso's one-on-one.
There wasn't a Blue within 5 feet of Johansson. Now it's Eberle waiting. And waiting some more. Plays it back, Lozon. Fires it on goal. Saved by Husso. Big pile up in front. And the Blues get it away. And now they come to center. Sundqvist with numbers. He goes wide. Looks for some late help in front. Kostin back in front. Sundqvist and the puck bounced on him. As the Blues begin a three-game road trip following this five-game homestand. Now Krug around. That's kept in by Soucy for Donato. Wraparound try. Save, rebound. And they score. Wennberg, I believe, with the rebound attempt. And he makes it 1-0.
The former Winnipeg Jet, he's played enough game against the Blues to know what you have to do. And with that comes the wraparound by Donato, and there's Wennberg right in the high slot. An area that the Blues do a good job of covering, but here he turns his hand over just at the last second. You can see he just rolls his wrist over.
Now centered, intended for Kyrou. That was blocked by Appleton. And now Wennberg ahead for Donato. Delayed penalty here. And it's against the Blues, I believe, a holding minor.
Power play opportunity, at least before this game ends. Let's see what he does yet. Reaches out, clearly does that, trying to get around Donato. Boy, they've done a nice job over there at Union Station.
Have they ever? Now Vince Dunn a pass. And then back to the former Blue. Now for Gourde, back to Dunn. Down low, pass in front, quick shot on goal, and a save by Husso. Here's O'Reilly ahead. Buchnevich plays it back to the referee, Justin St. Pierre. And now the Kraken keep it alive. Donato now for Gourde. In front, shot right on goal, saved by Husso. And it's loose there. What a chance by Appleton. And a big save by Husso. And now Sundqvist hits the line, waiting, trying to slide it through. Now back to Sundqvist. He waits some more, dusted off. Now a shot. Block, Neal swings and misses, and lifted up by the Kraken, and that will do it. And now for Saw. He darts in on left wing. Played around by Adam Larson.
Boy, Larson did a good job of interfering right there, just staying in the lane.
Now Thomas getting free, pass in front, through wide open, shot wide. It had a wide open side. Now in front, Thomas, backhander, that didn't get through. Then a shot from the tough angle by Giordano. That's blocked. And played down by Buchnevich. And no icing as they wave it off. And now dropped off for Lozon. Stole it. Bozak and Barbashev. Bozak back in front. Tipped and settled at the line. Now for Bozak. Quick shot right on goal by Barbashev. Rebound Sundqvist. And Drieger got over. High in behind the Blues defense. And Bortuzzo now for Kyrou. Ahead to Saad, to Thomas, has some room. Bortuzzo walks in, lets it go, and a save by Drieger. Rebound in front. Tip wide by Saad, then he's knocked down. Delayed call. And Bortuzzo, as Husso heads off on this delayed penalty, and now the Blues will get a power play.
In the meantime, the former Blue Vince Dunn, the Stanley Cup champion, will get called for the minor penalty. Is that it there, John, on the side?
Yep.
I can see why Vince Dunn was a little confused as we see that previous save right there. And look at Sundqvist trying on the backhand.
Krug is wide open. Kyrou leaves it, gets it back from Thomas. Kyrou waiting. And around the outside, Thomas in front. Barbashev, a pass. Buchnevich wide open. Thomas, Buchnevich waiting. And a shot on goal by Buchnevich and a save by Drieger.
Good delay there by Krug. Buy some time by doing so.
Now Buchnevich off the bench is Mikkola. Waits, shoots it on goal. And we get a whistle and a high stick, I believe, has been called.
Keep your eye on this side of the ice right here. It's Jordan Kyrou, the Blues. The stick gets lifted up. A strong stick by Dunn.
Played around by the Kraken Sheahan, and now to center ice, Yanni Gourde. As Darren mentioned, a very good penalty killer, gets it out. And now Sheahan into the zone to Donskoy. He's alone, Donskoy to the net. Great left skate save by Husso on a short-handed drive by Donskoy. Around to O'Reilly, to the backhand, now on the forehand. Out high again, around to Bozak, and he waits. Falk is open, waits, lets it go, and a save. It's loose there. Now O'Reilly with it. Down low, shot by Neo, and a save by Drieger. Blues keep it alive. Justin Falk. Now for O'Reilly.
What that means is it's a very easy save for the goalie, John.
Here comes Mikkola, and he's tripped up. And another call against the Kraken, I believe Giordano.
Tripping calls. And here comes the trip right there. It was the pressure of the shaft of the stick on the toe. Opportunity here off the bench. He gets some speed. He gets around Barbashev. And a beautiful move from the backhand of the forehand. But a better save just getting a toe on it is Ville Husso. So a couple of 72s. That's 144 for you, John. That's my math. It's really quickly done.
Quickly ahead, but kept in by Buchnevich.
Good job by Kyrou to get right on the puck.
Well, Kyrou gets it again for the Blues. Around it goes for Thomas. Into Barbashev, a shot up high, and a save by Drieger with a shoulder.
Love that play by Barbashev.
Now Kyrou, then Walker. Thomas flies down his offside against Lozon. Thomas trying to make a play, gets some help from Kyrou. In front, Walker a shot, and that goes off the glove of Drieger. And a long stretch pass, McCann to Johansson, in the clear to Everly. And he fumbles that pass at the line now. Larson lets it go. And that was wide. Dunn scrambles to keep it alive for Seattle.
Good hustle by Dunn to get there.
Now center. Rebound. Oh, what a save by Husso on Everly. Great save against Everly by Husso.
And here's that save we're talking about. Good save again. And this is another opportunity from the slot.
Kyrou, nice pass for Falk. Hits the line with Saw. Shoots it off the arm of Drieger. Comes around to Thomas, to the corner. Read well there by Adam Larson, who leads the Kraken in ice time.
Good heads-up pass there by Krug.
And now Saad going wide. In front, a shot, and they score! Thomas! And the Blues tie the game, and a goal by Thomas.
Good heads-up play, a good counter-attack pass right there, and the Blues are off and running. Saad protects it, plays it back, and a fadeaway wrister to the far side of the net for Robert Thomas, who has been exceptional in this game, but that is a pass of all pass. Oh, it did.
And ahead for Donskoy, who bangs it in. And the captain around back now for Rosen. And then back for O'Reilly, under some heat there from Donskoy, and a whistle, not Donskoy rather, it's McCormick, and somebody's going for holding.
71, I know for holding.
5 in power plays, 4 in power play against, and they're one of the top teams. But here you can see that that stick is draped around the waist of O'Reilly.
And the Blues get their 5th power play in a 1-1 game. Off the faceoff, Thomas for Barbashev. Now Barbashev to Buchnevich, tough angle, shot right on goal, rebound, they score! Buchnevich, a power play goal!
Get back to Thomas, they battle for it, good play by Buchnevich, this one timer. It was a rocket off the stick of Jordan Kyrou, and obviously that's going to give you trouble, and what a backhand pass by Barbashev. Boy, oh boy, we could do a 30-minute highlight.
As Mikkola gets it back of the goal. And now Johansson to center as McCann dangles in for the Kraken in front, and a shot up high by Oleksiak, and that's off the arm, I believe, of Husso. Another shot up high, blocked in front by Mikkola and Falk, and the Blues slow it down. Austin Matthews and the Leafs.
They're going to be a sour group, too, after losing last night to Arizona. They stayed there, so they'll have a couple of days to regroup before they fly here to St. Louis.
Now blocked here. Blues get a 2-on-1. Buchnevich for O'Reilly. And what a glove save by Drieger. Maybe his best stop tonight.
But here's the play by Yanni Gord here. He's trying to lean into Buchnevich. Loses his footing right there. And Buchnevich goes the other way. Makes a heck of a pass here to Ryan O'Reilly. A little saucer flat pass right on the backhand. And O'Reilly thinks he's chipped it up high enough. Just a brilliant save there by the goaltender Drieger. You can see that pass coming in. There's
at the line. Soucy down the wall for Donskoy. In front now. Backhander by Appleton. Or rather Wennberg. And a save there by Ville Husso, who's been strong tonight. Now the Kraken trying to tie the game. At the line, long shot by Oleksiak. Off a body, Wennberg again gets it, shoots it right on goal. And a save by Husso. Now Buchnevich trying to clear it out. As Falk pinches in the right point. And the Kraken get it out. Kyrou back in, he's got some room on the outside. Shoots it off the goal post. Oh, Kyrou with a great burst and hit the goal post.
Lost against Carolina, then Philadelphia in 10.
Yeah, Craig Ruby was the assistant coach on that team. Now Soucy back in his own zone.
Going to be a minor penalty on the Blues here with 2:24 left to go. The Kraken will have a power play down by one.
St. Louis 20, minor points ticking.
Didn't do anything, but we'll take a look here. Oh, the stick comes up underneath the arm, and he doesn't even know it because he's turning away and his stick's behind him, so it lifts up in the arm and the tip of the blade does get Donato far side. I've been watching the coaching staff, Dave Hackstall, and there was no motion towards the goalie, but there is now as they get a controlled entry into the zone.
And he heads off for the extra man. 6-on-4 advantage here. Johansson back of the goal. In front, a wraparound, tipped. Stays out. Now Yarncroke for Dunn. And then McCann settles it. Mikkola blocks it. He's lost his stick here. And then Falk off the boards and back down. And now Mikkola is replaced by Bortuzzo. Now for Gord. Into the zone. Appleton to the corner. 3 Blues are there. Donskoy gets the free puck. Deals it back for Giordano. Now Donskoy on the half boards to Gord. Shot by Giordano, that's tipped high and wide, 15 seconds left. And now the Blues get sawed back, they're at full strength. Donskoy back of the goal, trying to move it in front, now he does. Shot by Blackwell, they bang away, it's loose back of the goal, and the horn